Hello students, today we will discuss the short question answer of chapter 4, the red crab. Now the first question is, what kind of life did the peddler lead and why? Now the answer is, the peddler went around selling small red crabs of wire. He made them himself. He got the material by begging in the stores or at the big farms, but even so he did not earn much. So sometimes he do begging and pretty thievery. It kept his body and soul together. Life was quite sad and monotonous for him. The next question is, what did the peddler think of the world and its people? Now the answer is, the author uses the metaphor of red trap very often but effectively in the story. The word is nothing but a big red trap. He did not think kindly of the world and its people. It only sets trap for people. Riches or joys are just baits to tempt the people. The peddler realizes that stealing of 30 kroner was such a bait. Similarly, going to the manor house was like entering a lion's den. Now the next question is, why was the peddler surprised when he knocked on the door of the cottage? The answer is, one dark evening the peddler knocked at the door of a Greek cottage to ask for shelter for the night. On such occasions he often met sore faces, but he was pleasantly surprised to meet a willing host, a lonely old man. He was happy to get someone to talk to in his loneliness. Not only did the old